Okay, the Mississippi River is a big body of water, but somehow I think we might need something a little bigger for all of this. We have Chef de Cuisine Corey Myers from Fisherman's Keep, and we have the Great Food Exposition Buffet coming up, another way for us to cope through Lent. Tell us about the buffet, and is all this going to be on it?
All this will be on it, plus many, many more items. Yeah, it's going to be more than just your normal Friday night fish fry.
Mm-hmm.
We have all of the crab that you can eat, cocktail shrimp, drunken mussels, lobster cakes, different or shrimp pastas. I mean, you name it, we have it.
And National Crab Legs Day is this week. This is just crazy. So the crab legs, I mean, where do you guys get them from? Because a lot of people want to know like where their food is coming from, but it's also a really cool conversation piece at the dinner table, right?
They're all Alaskan snow crab legs. Our purveyors here in St. Louis really hook us up. Fortune, Fabulous, Bob Seafood. You can go to any of those places and pick those up and enjoy them yourself at home.
Okay, so I'm vegetarian. I don't know how to properly eat a crab leg. So how do you go about that? Because I know there's a bit of a process.
So the easiest way, we have
go ahead and
these.
Grab it.
Yeah.
These
are called zippers, and we have crackers,
okay,
which we have at all the tables when you do eat them. But the easiest way is right here at the shoulder. Just snap.
Go ahead and snap it off.
Snap it off.
Okay.
Snap down here.
Uh-huh.
And then it pulls all
nice
out.
Nice catch, okay.
Yeah. And pull out and go.
And then I see also we have the lemon and butter right here. And also you have a whole
lot
of butter over there.
Butter.
Man, lots of
yes, we go through gallons and gallons of butter.
Man, this is insane. So the Great Food Exposition Buffet. This sounds like a whole entire event. Like the buffet sounds like an event itself.
It is an event. The last several Saturdays we've been doing it, and we average about 1,300 people on a Saturday night. Between the two nights of Friday and Saturday night, we go through about 60,000 pounds of crab legs.
Wow.
So it's lots and lots of crab.
Lots and lots of crab. What other things do you find on the buffet?
So there's also, for those that don't enjoy the seafood, we also have a carving station with normally prime rib, turkey, pork loin, any of those items. We have fried chicken all the time. So, I mean, there's a little bit of everything. The kids, there's macaroni and cheese.
And for the grown-ups, there's macaroni and cheese.
Everybody loves
macaroni
and cheese, right?
Everybody loves macaroni and cheese.
So there's a little bit of something for everybody.
Do we have dessert on the buffet?
Absolutely. Your good friend David Laufer hooks us up with his great creations.
Yes.
There's just tons and tons of choices.
Are you a dessert guy?
I am.
What's your favorite from him, from Chef Laufer?
Oh, my gosh. He made some, I don't even know, layers and layers of chocolate cake for someone's birthday. We make him make cakes for all of our birthdays, and it's awesome. He just does a great job.
It is a beautiful thing. And also, I mean, again, National Crab Leg Day is coming up this week, but what other seafood is available?
So also on the buffet, we have, we do sushi at River City. So there's tuna and salmon and all those options. Then we also have the cocktail shrimp, fried catfish, fried cod, drunken mussels, like I said. There's different like shrimp scampi.
Yeah.
Many, many, many options.
All right, everybody. We have Fisherman's Keep. They have a spot on the Great Food Exposition Buffet at River City Casino and Hotel through April 2nd. Just go to 777 River City Casino Boulevard in South City or visit fishermanskeep.com/river-city. Yeah, stay tuned for more Fox 2 News 9 a.m. If you're hungry, we got crab legs for you here on the 9 a.m. show.